Okay, welcome back. Another video on PS3 emulator, rpcs3. This time I'm playing God of War Ascension again. In case you are wondering, this is my PC spec. The CPU Ryzen 5 36006 core processor. This is a mid-range CPU. But okay, consider okay on the recent game. At least you can play at high setting. And the cache are 12 cache. Mainboard Asus. Tough B450M Pro Gaming. My memory dual channel 8 GB. Maximum at 2666 megahertz. The minimum memory advisable for this emulator are 8 GB. Below than that, it will lag. And the graphic, I'm using AMD Radeon RX 580 8 GB of video memory, and my main drive SSD. This is a second drive. This, the rest are my storage. Second drive also NVMe M.2, the main drive M.2 also NVMe from HP. The second drive Kingston. Okay, that's it. Let's begin. My setting, the best LLVM compiler. You can set to other, that depend on the game. The GPU, the frame limit set to off or auto, don't set to 60. You will get a choppy sound. Also, I'll leave it at default here. If I increase the resolution, the scaling, I may get a graphic defect. Audio at default. Yeah, nothing. Network, leave it off. And also default only here. Read buffer, read depth, write color, and the BBLang frequency set to 120 Hz. Here important, the debug, enable your debug menu. Use the accurate ISX. Okay, let's begin. The FPS will overshoot if you set to auto or off, but the sound, you want to get the good sound. If you limit to 60, the sound will distort or choppy over here. Before this, my video, the sound a bit distort because I limit to 60 the FPS. Okay.
In the time
enjoy
before
the game.
Titans, before the gods of Olympus, a great battle was waged.
See the sound?
The wrath of the primordials.
A bit clear now compared to my previous video. Okay, let's begin. Hmm. It's better the sound now. A bit synchronized.
What's wrong?
The audio
you
and the
confused Kratos.
Graphics.
Having trouble remembering our special time together.
On my previous,
we were rudely
a lot of the sound are missing and not synchronized.
Not to worry. I am quite
not
skilled
too
at teaching.
Respect!
Respect!
For what you take, I owe you that.
That the best you can offer.
Your rage means nothing.
See that graphic there? Compiling now. See?
I will not be ruined by a mortal.
At the bottom of the screen. Wait.
You think you are special because Ares chose you, but you are nothing!
That graphic will be okay. Very slow, the graphic loading, compiling. If you play it again, then the graphic will be okay because the shader already there. Gameplayable. I like how the Kratos walk. That a superhero walk. The graphic will be okay. During the compilation, that you see the
die, mortal.
The music, I slow the lower the sound. Hear the music, very noisy. Well, who are you?
Thank you.
Shut up, you. Hey, who are you? How many FPS? 40, 50. It's okay. And also, I forgot to tell you the patch file that I'm using. Later on, I show you the patch YML file going down. Maybe 14 to 15 frames.
We will see how you fare against the Hecatonkeries!
Who? The flies come out from her body into another monster. 6 fingers. Down, maybe around 15 frames. Don't freeze. Uh-oh. What happened? What happened? It freeze. This is what happened. Always freeze the game. Let's see what happened here. Use 6 GB. spec. One more time. Let's see. The RSX. Game is autosave, don't worry. We will start at the last save state, I think. Patch is here. This is the patch. If you don't use the patch, your game will not run. Make sure the PPU also correct with your ISO. Sorry about the crash. I don't overclock the GPU and CPU. It's still running at stock speed. Really slow compiling the shaders. Come on, faster, faster. Come on, from my last save state. Come on, auto save. Yep. Let's fight again. Thank you. guess you want to hear the music. Blah. Bye. In slow motion.
I will not indulge you as my
Hello?
Sister.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
Anybody see my father? Zeus?
Stay away.
Hello? Freeze for the second time. See? Let's begin. Come on, don't freeze. The catch. The shadows. GB RAM usage. CPU. Why it freeze? Sorry, wish for the second time. Let's see. I want to see the zoom in, zoom out, the cyclops. There the problem with this game. After this I edit the video, remove the loading, the shadows loading, this one take time. Still in development, not perfect yet. Hope someday someone with a good skill of coding will make it better for us. 49 degrees for the GPU. Still cool. Same temperature as Poco F1. The RAM usage 5 to 7 gig. Somewhere there. That's why it's advisable to use the 8 GB. That's the minimum. If you use 4, not enough. Come on, save state. Do your work. Auto save. Don't worry about the crash, because the game auto save. I'm asking where my father is.
I will not indulge you as my sister.
Seems nobody knows who is Zeus.
Stay away.
Stay away. Don't freeze. This time you freeze. I don't know. Freeze! I say freeze! The move! I say freeze! Running around, around, and around. Nothing happened. See? Not visible to the enemy. Still yet not rendering perfectly. Some element are missing. Second time it will be visible. Okay. The grappling point. Just now it's not visible. Over here, problem. falling down. How to get up over that side. Here the Cyclops fight. Before this I got a problem. The image zoom in. Don't know where to go. Let's go. sound missing. I'm just dead. Hey! Okay, second time. No worry. Okay, the first time because the instructions are not visible. Like before, the grappling points are one. after this? What happened actually? Visible the instruction. Never mind. Okay, that's it. And once again, the setting. LLVM compiler, GPU Vulkan off your frame limit. Auto. Facing, you can use a multi clip, but this one crashing, I think. It crashed twice. 120, this one important. And the last one, accurate ISX. And also, the patch file is one important over here. Just this line, the rest for other game, if you not using it, just delete it. Only this one, only for God of War. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next videos.